Access control, different verification methods. To configure different verification methods, click on the access control. Click user verify type. Select verification method. Select users for the different verification method. Click the left arrow to include selected users. Click Update Terminal to send settings to terminal. Check terminal ID and click Apply. Click Close to finish. Click Close to return to the main page.